I think I'm getting close to the island Rokumo mentioned. I'll have to clear them out before I can look around. Survivors. Soldiers. This must have been Enki's expedition. I better take a closer look. Killed by machines. And there's a note. They thought Rokumo was up to something. I better figure out what really happened here. My focus can help.
Thank you.
6 bedrolls, only 3 bodies. Enki and Rokumo left on the boat. So where's the last soldier? Held out against the machines for a while. But judging by the number of bedrolls, some must have gotten away. Materials for a raft? Maybe these Quen tried to leave the island after Rokumo took the boat. Okay, so the Quen stranded here were building a raft when machines killed them. Enki and Rokumo escaped earlier, but one of their Quen got away. I'd better check for tracks, see if I can find where they went. There. Tracks. Maybe more than one set. Alas, missing Quen. Killed in a struggle. She was stabbed to death. Rokumo lied about what happened here. Looks like his tracks keep going. Tracks end at the water. And there's drag marks. Boat must have cast off from here. So Rokumo killed that Quen and took Enki. And left the others to die. He's got a lot to answer for. But first, I'd better find the shipping manifest Enki was after. The ruin's a good place to start. Maybe that tower. That equipment might have the shipping manifest. It's here. There's a lot of data to sift through, but it should lead to more focuses in the Quen's homeland. For now, I should find that gyre Rokumo mentioned. Might be able to recover Enki's focus from their sunken wreck. Gyre's turning up the sea. Must be where Rokumo's boat sank. Might be able to find him to focus there, though. That might be causing the gyre. Looks like it caught in its tail. No sign of a focus, though. I gotta keep looking. Oh, Maybe my focus can help. I can grab it from the net if I'm quick. Fighting me here. Rokumo should be around here somewhere. He's got a lot of explaining to do. There he is.
Ah. So you made it back. Aloy. I see you've caught up to me.
You lied, Rokumo. I went to the island, where you left your fellow soldiers. Three were killed by machines, but the fourth? You killed them. Then dragged Enki away.
So you found the truth then. After we made camp, I saw Enki sneak off with another soldier. I tailed them. Overheard them discussing some kind of manifest. That's when Enki's allies spotted me and attacked. She left me no choice.
You were ordered to spy on Enki.
My orders on this expedition were to serve Officer Reng. And Reng suspected Enki was up to something.
And because of that, everyone except you is dead. But there's something I don't get. Why ask me to go back and save them, knowing I might discover what really happened?
It would have been worth it if it meant undoing the harm I caused. Before Enki died, I asked why he didn't just let the machines kill me. His answer was simple. We force ourselves to do terrible things because we think we have no choice. Hearing that made me want to make up for my mistakes.
He wanted you to see there's always another way. And if you really want to atone, you should stand up against Reng. He put you up to all this.
Owning my crime is one thing, but defying compliance? Reng will report to the board upon our return home. I'd never walk free again.
Would that stop Enki? Well, it's your choice. As long as you remember that. Just think about it, okay?
Thank you.
turn to Grimshaw.
Thank you. That's enough out of you.
You had better have significant evidence, right?
Sir, the witness I uncovered was quite specific. They overheard her conspiring with Diviner Enki before he left.
That's absurd! What did you offer them to lie?
Hold on.
This is no business of yours, Barbarian!
Oh, it definitely is. I found Enki's expedition. All but one are dead because of your interference.
If that's true, I had nothing to do with it.
Yes, he did. Admiral, I'm a risk specialist. Rang told me that Diviner Enki was a traitor and ordered me to shadow him. When one of the others discovered me, I was forced to protect my cover.
And what of Enki?
Innocent. He died trying to defend me from a machine. Whatever evidence Rang has against Theoa can't possibly be right.
Admiral, I...
Silence! Five people are dead. You deployed a risk specialist and didn't disclose it.
As is my right!
Not in an emergency, you idiot! We're shipwrecked. The crisis clause of the Maritime Charter clearly states that you must transfer all covert assets to my command. And don't get me started on the subject of Kochi witnesses. Take him to the brig. Theoa, you're free to go. Rokumo, with me. I want a full report. Your service is noted, Outlander.
Here's Enki's focus. I put the manifest on there for you. Use it to find more focuses. Free your people from compliance.
I'll do my best. Enki would want me to. Please, accept this. You're a gift from the ancestors, Outlander.
Can you switch shifts, please?
I didn't join the Navy to use a piece for this.
I wasn't so easy at it.
Thank you.